Brittany. I'm your twerk instructor at Romance and Bands at the LA location. I'm here to show you a twerk move called the doggy style. Sounds nasty, right? So you're gonna get a doggy style position. You're gonna arch your back like a scared cat, yes? And you're gonna drop it. Lift it up, drop it. Every action has a reaction. So when you bounce, it's gonna react, see? Yeah? Faster, pop, 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 pop. You can even take it lower. That's how I like it. Yeah. When you take it lower, all you want is your chest on the ground and you want to have an arched back. As your back is arched, you do the same motion. Arch, 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 arch.